my gorgeous new 2018 Ford F-150. 6 times now I've had trouble starting it, so I figure I better record this. That way if it doesn't happen again, at least I have proof. Key in the ignition, nothing. Turn it over and nothing. 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 Unturn the key. Still nothing. Gauges come on. They go up. Nothing. Seriously, Ford? Seriously? 21,000 miles on this vehicle. And it won't start. Awesome. Nothing. Nothing.